Unubi ranks the best in the Igbo Xmas cultural celebration. Imemma Unubi takes place every 1st of January. Omonku, meaning palm fronds, is the traditional symbol used to regulate the incursion of masquerades along the roads, in front of households, business places, and several makeshift eateries that spring up around the Afo market arena. Palm fronds are used to mark off the limits between the spirits and humans. No masquerade encroaches beyond the limits, and cheeky young boys and girls often run into such encircled spaces knowing that they will be safe from approaching masquerades. In Igbo land and in diaspora, the kola nut plays a significant role among their social gathering as well as traditional ceremonies. As part of the festival, Ojibo is accorded meaning among elders. Its consecration is the prayer of goodwill and good life, often pronounced before the knot is broken for consumption, after which libation is poured by the eldest man. Aside from masquerades, there are non-masquerade activities that add color to the festival. The arena is electrified as the masquerades approach Afo Nubi, the crescendo of the festival in their order of descent in masquerade kingdom. The musical instruments that are used to accompany the masquerades are wooden slip gongs, known as ekwe, of various sizes and sculptural figuring, suggesting cephalous dominance in African art history, metal gongs, ogene, bells of all sorts, and wooden flutes. The masquerade in Unubi community is sacred. Therefore, it is not possible for the masquerade to communicate with ordinary human. They are accompanied by followers who understand the language of the spirit. This festival is versed in the rendition of choice sonorous choruses of praise singing that are capable of inciting the masquerades or individuals to heroic acrobatics and demonstrations.